Details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailants struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform.
Phew.
Pacifica.
Head to Hanako, huh? Chipping in very low.
The sunny side of Night City.
You had to scratch yourself. Should we go to her? This Hanako bitch. Okay, let's take a look at this guy here. All right. Been here before, haven't we?
Life's pointless anyway.
Huh?
Not a bad looking clinic you got here.
One of the best in the whole city. Surprised, eh? People think Pacifica is the third world. Children playing barefoot among ruin, but they can't see the strength that lies dormant here. One day, they shall reckon with it.
Looking all to right. Get chipped.
Mm-hmm. And?
And? What? You're a ripper, aren't you?
Yes, for my people.
I'll make it worth your while.
Is that so? Worth it by how much?
Fuck! We could get this. Okay, 3. It says 7 buffer. Oh, we hit the jackpot, boys. We just did. It says 10. But only with 6 slots, 7 buffer size, and 8 buffer size. This is just way better. The legendary. Let's buy your tech. That's Stephenson tech. We have that. And Tetronica MK3. It's basically the same as that, right? Oh, this one has 8 RAM. This one has 8 RAM, but what's the goddamn difference between these two? Oh, the buffer size, that's for sure. This one, this 8 and this is 10 base RAM. We need that for sure. What's the... Oh. Okay. The same device hacks, right? Cool. Hacks increases concentration by 50%, reduces scent. By 9 units per 90 seconds. Reduced by 45%. I want the better round, that's for sure. This one is more expensive. What? Come on. %. Distance. We don't care much about the spread, do we? Yeah, I think that's the better one. For sure. Damn, he got the shit, bro. Good stuff. Okay, Any other stuff here? Legendary gorilla arms by any chance? Nothing here, huh? Nothing there. Nothing there. Why is it red? Oh, we need that. And this here. Oh. Traps to cool down. We have that for free. Perfect. The 50%. I don't know when we got it, but good stuff that we got it. Those are the same. Cool. This time of breach protocol by 100%. I'll go with it. Nothing in there. What do we have here? When your server diagram reaches 2, cool down 4 minutes. Huh. By 3, covers, determines a max, increases server diagram recovery rate. What increases around by 5. Increases critical damage. Replace this for this for 28,000, right? Am I right? Those are the same. Increase 30%. That's for critical damage. Negates effects of quick hacks. Oh, that's pretty not bad. You have to find a better version of that, right? Oh, isn't that the same? Yeah. No. Fuck. Alright, give me this at least. Oh, I mean this. Fuck. It's right there. 0.15. Instead of this, 0.1. 0.5. Defeating enemy instantly recovers 2 cyber decorum units. I don't know about that. But that's good. We have 5 extra RAM and more recovery by 1.15. As if actually no about this stuff. 35,000. Better than buying a car for sure. 1,000 times. Let me put it. We need to buy a mod for our eyes, goddammit. This is the grenade. Ping. Cool. Reboot optics. Short circuit. Burn out. System reset. Yep, don't want that. Cripple movement. Cyber psychosis. Memory wipe. Sonic shock. Those are like completely, useless. We could have both of these now. That's good. We could have either memory wipe or cyber psychosis. I like the cyber psycho one. Could put that or detonate grenade. I like the cyber psycho and the memory wipe. Fuck, I can't make up my mind. Wow, fuck, dude. That's a grenade, weapon glitch. The cyber psych is just like the detonate grenade. It just grenade would just probably kill one person, two at most. Just depends on how close they are. Maybe not even kill the second person. Cyber psych just goes, one of them goes full berserk and the rest of the crew. Shoot. Alright, that's what I'd like to see. Judy Alvarez? Seattle's calling. What are you doing there? Why Seattle? Shit. I cannot travel outside of this nice city. Okay. Okay, let's follow the journal for now. Chipping in. Do we gotta like go meet her? Is that what we're gonna do? Let's go meet her for sure. Maybe we should do the thing with Vogue first. I never bought that car. I really do. it's totally useless. 70,000 eddies gone to thin air, I guess. Burnt. Thrown into the water. If you're seeing this and you're planning on playing the game, do not buy a car. That's my one advice for you. You get this one for free and you're good for life. If you know how to get it for free, that is. I only did it for to get rid of these marks. That's like for like a side mission. There has to be a way to turn them off. There has to be a way. Come on. Open journal. Legend. Job. That's a job. Fuck me, right? Oh, shit, dude. Alright, where? What did we want to do? A what? Oh, I know this bitch. Let's do her. What do you want? Who's this? What do you want? The Notel Motel. Can we find like the room we got shot at? Of course we can, right? Can we go into there? We should be able to break the door, right? Gorilla arms and shit. Notel Motel. I could remember what room was. It was not the first floor. Is it here? Gotta be this one, right? Wait, what? Occupied? Someone opened that shit. It feels like it's this one. It was at the end of the hallway, right? Why am I looking for it? I don't know. I just want to see the... I guess that's the door, the place that we need to go to.
Started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Why not?
Normally only work with fixers. Clients that avoid them tend to be bad news.
I just care about my privacy.
Everyone wants their privacy.
Maybe, but not as much as me.
Fuck me. It's you.
It's me, Lizzie Wizzy.
What kind of name is that?
Sit, please. Let's talk.
For fuck's sake.
Okay, so what's this about?
Talk, bitch.
I think you can guess. I'm in trouble.
Well, guess that.
And what kind?
Good question.
Oh my fucking god.
Been a rough year. Creative block. Can't even say the last time I made anything worth listening to. And to make things worse, I fell in love.
I'm so sorry.
And why is that?
Sooner or later, love will only let you down.
Guess it'll be sooner.
So, we talking a man, a woman?
Oh shit, these hands. Sometimes it seems like I just brush something and sparks fly. Anyway, a man. His name's Liam. Liam Northam. Been together a few months, but I think he's cheating on me.
Okay. Why the suspicion?
It's so cliched, it's embarrassing. Whispered phone calls in the bathroom, strange receipts, secret meetings in the middle of the night.
Any specific event come to mind?
My mind. That's a touchy subject.
Why?
Don't know each other well enough for that, V.
You talk to him at all? Tell him to his face?
You're adorable. Imagine this. We're never alone. Not really. Always surrounded by assistants, PR reps, makeup artists. I stop smiling at him for one millisecond, it'll be all over every scream sheet in this town.
Understood.
No, you don't understand. Not until you've lived it. Millions of eyes trained on you constantly. It can be beautiful and terrifying.
Liam Northam. Nah. Don't know him. Tell me about him.
40-ish, sensitive, guy who never wanted for anything. You know the type.
Heard they exist. How'd you meet?
He's my manager. I know how it sounds. I never meant to. He's not even my type, but...
But?
Your body can be chrome, but the heart never changes. It wants what it wants.
So what's my role here? What do you want?
Proof. And then I'll end things. For good. Liam goes to Riot all the time. Think he meets someone there. I want to know who. You'll find out for me?
Can count on me.
Perfect. Remember, I want specifics. Details. Recordings or pics if you can.
Sure. Keep it in mind.
Good. Now go.
Sir, I'm gonna kill you, bitch. Oh my god. What is this thing here? Not cash credit chip solely. Credit chip. Go to Riot in the evening and ask for Liam. What time is it? Oh. It's not evening. Left a mark, as if like it's real. That thing like really broke. God damn. Peter just showed up.
You look okay. Go in. No messing around. You look okay. Go in. No messing around.
I'm looking for a guy. Name's Liam. Liam Northam. You know where I could find him?
No, you can fuck off, Merc. I ain't talking.
Listen, it's important.
I'm sure. To you. Me? Couldn't give a flying fuck.
When you see a green dot, let me know. Someone upstairs that could help me out. The bartender, huh?
Fuck off!
Hey, Linda, champagne to the VIP room, stat.
Okay, just let me give three their check.
What do you got here?
Booze mostly, but not entirely.
Nice tunes. Good work, music.
Yeah? Wouldn't know. I filtered out music and other ambience since I started here. Be deaf already if I hadn't.
Busy night, huh?
Real busy. Yeah. Looking to spill your sorrows? This ain't the time.
Looking for Liam. Liam Northam.
Ah, that one. Fuck. Can't stand that gunk.
Bad tipper?
Uh-huh. Plus, he's a jackass. Output's even worse.
Output, huh? Interesting. Anyway, where's he at?
You know I can't tell you that.
2000.
It's important.
Sure it is. You don't look like someone gets caught up in bullshit, but I can't. Seriously, sorry.
Can't, huh? But know what I can do? Crush your skull like a can of Nicola. Think if you really want to say no. Use that skull sponge while you still got it.
In the VIP room with some new output. Ordered champagne, so it's a party. But, you didn't hear it from me, yeah?
Sure.
Your optics check. Wait.
Wait a second. Now it opens, huh?
Wait,
go fuck yourself!
Oh, you know. Uh-huh. Saw him together at the premiere. And here he is.
Looking for Liam. Liam Northam. You know him?
Could say I know of him. What about him?
Is he around?
Saw him drive up to the door, but that was like half an hour ago. No idea now.
Game through there, huh?
Don't rub me.
Wait, what? We can't get in there? Fuck. That sucks. This sucks. Oh. Elevator, huh? Wait a second. Control weapon there for what reason? How do you get to the VIP area?
Right. Let's see what's here.
Ah, there. And this is?
Champagne? Nice surprise.
Consider it a token of my gratitude. I know you don't often agree to use the relic, but well,
you don't usually make an engram of a living person either.
Oh, come on. Arasaka's taken a keen interest in Lizzie's career. Be a shame if it ended prematurely. A backup copy seems to be the most sensible solution.
About that. Once you made the backup, can you tweak it to remove undesirable traits? Because Lizzie, ever since her conversion, she hasn't been herself.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Engrams saved in the Secure Your Soul program cannot be edited. But how significant would these edits be?
Significant. Sometimes I don't even recognize her. Other times, never mind. Let's have a drink. To our partnership.
Oh, fuck. You heard what I just heard, right? Relic. They want to do her like they did me.
Not exactly. They wiped you. Here, they just want to make a backup.
A backup? V, we're talking about a person, not your vacay snaps. Guy didn't even ask. He's just going behind her back.
He's got no right to do it. Nobody has that right.
Especially without her knowing. Shit. How do I even tell her?
Don't have to. Camera in there. Where there's a cam, there's footage.
Let me go talk to that motherfucker.
Hey, what the hell are you doing here?
serious, Liam? Listening in on you two.
Look, I don't know who you are, but I can assure you, you'll regret this.
Risk of regret must be why they're paying me.
Huh? Who sent you? Tell me, now!
Lizzie, you know, your output. The one you want to put on a shard, without her knowledge. She'll be interested to hear about this chat of yours. Very interested.
Hey, wait one fucking second. Listen, I'll pay you, okay? Whatever you want, just forget everything you heard, all right?
Sure, maybe I'll say yes. First, I want to hear your why.
Liam, no, Arasaka was very clear.
Fuck Arasaka.
You gonna say something?
I'm afraid for her. Lizzie, she wanted to go full conversion, right? Change her whole body to chrome. She did it, but something went wrong. At first, it was just little memory problems, concentration. But now, she's changed.
We all change, Liam. All the time. Usually for the worse.
You don't get it. When I talk to her, I'm scared. There's something. Something in her. Shit, I can't describe it.
It's fine. I'm not the one you owe an explanation.
No, wait. I'll pay you whatever you want. Just don't tell anybody. I am begging you.
Sure. Send me cred. Better be a lot.
Sure. I get it. Transferring now.
I'm out. And drink up. Bubbly's no good warm.
800.
Fucking hell. No privacy.
810? Seriously? I was gonna pay the other dude $2,000. Just for him to tell me where he's sitting his butt at right now. That's all. Just do that. And he wants me to shut my mouth. For 800 bucks. Who sent me the other message? Judy, huh? Those maybe I run out of space for a couple of days. We run to the track. Renting. I'll see, but I'm not planning to stay in line. Where to after? Serious? Judy? Just texted you for God's sake. Gonna head east. Go around the country a bit. Probably won't have a cig for a while. Hang in there, right? Try. No promises. Fuck. Should seen that coming, but I'm sure you'll manage just fine. If I'm ever back in the sea, we can recreate some bears in the roof. Probably won't believe any of it. Anyway, bye V. Oh yeah, let's call Lizzie Wizzy.
Hello? V? What's up?
Got some intel on Liam.
And? Is it what I thought?
No. Worse, Lizzie. Much, much worse.
What do you mean?
Listen, to know the deeds. Liam, he wants your engram. Wants to copy.
What? But why?
He said he's afraid. For you. And of you.
No, I don't believe it. You hear me? single word. You're lying.
Got the data to prove it. Here, listen for yourself.
No, no. It's... no. Fuck!
Should we go meet Hanako? Or meet... what's her face? Okay, let's go to the after. It's time we give Johnny the wheel, huh?
Welcome back. So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Okay, one more time. You're just gonna talk to Rogue about Smasher, right? Then you'll hand me the wheel and hop back in the passenger seat.
That is the plan. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. You might even enjoy it.
Actually, regretting this already. You're gonna strum her guilt, squeeze her for favors. Remind her all about how she left you to die in Sakatawa.
First, she was sure I was dead already. Second, I'd never do that to her. Don't have to.
What? You gonna use your charm?
Rogue's never said no to me. Ever.
Okay. I'm ready. About fucking time.
Whoa. Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or...
good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Don't bartender usually let you tell you if you're about to get drunk and be like, take it easy? Not this one. Not after we deprived her of her sweet revenge. You know what I need now?
Cassius Ryder. Name mean anything to you?
Mm-hmm. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Got no idea what's the other one.
Billy Goat. More my style. He's gonna love it.
Sure he will. Jeremiah Grayson. I heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins, sloppy second for Grayson after I banged her.
That is what I'm talking about. Top graphics. God damn.
Hey, drink slinger.
Away from me with those eyes.
Left or right?
Ah, what's his right? Right. Oh, fuck. That's not the right.
Think I got something better.
Wait, no.
Hey, you Ruby.
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Shit. Ew. Oh, fuck. Shit, look at us. Popping
yo!
Up.
Get your fucking paws off Ruby. She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this. Be waiting outside.
Waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Where to?
Martin Street. But take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light?
Sure, we died. fuck.
Ruby.
Maybe I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson.
Another one.
Hello, Night City.
V. Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up. Sense there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah. Johnny told you. You don't seem surprised.
Was surprised, but not anymore. You probably don't remember.
I got flashes here and there. Not everything, thank God.
He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought... Cute kid. Too bad he's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity?
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Feels, weird. This. You knowing about Johnny.
Face is changing, you know? Still look like V, but that mean smirk, I'd know it anywhere. How he talks, moves, how he smokes.
I don't smoke.
I know. Could never confuse you two. So sleep soundly.
Smasher. He tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait. Grayson.
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smasher's been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground. Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard's somewhere in your head.
Jesus, Johnny.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Never again.
Had no idea the pills would lay you out like this.
Maybe it wouldn't be bad if you hadn't chased them down with fuck knows what. You ought to be the one puking right now.
Yeah, well, life ain't fair.
Yeah, you sure picked the right moment to bolt out of my body.
Ought to be happy I left it all.
Oh, I am. Look at me. Spewing joy and rainbows.
Like a fucking ray of sunshine. Well, we moving?
Fuck.
Ah, shit!
Jesus. What an A. What? Shit, what is this place?
The hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
In there.
So, feeling better?
No.
V, need your help. Same spot as last time. Don't make me wait.
What is it? Hello? Lizzie? Shit.
Duchess. Come off, isn't it? Shit.
Lizzie, what in the
name
fuck?
Of the goddamn fuck.
Now I get the rush.
V, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god. You ever wake up in the middle of the night?
Shit.
And not know who you were for a second? Or, I mean, you ever feel like you weren't really you? That's how I feel all the time. Every moment. This emptiness, this helplessness. I stopped seeing, creating. Just now, I just wanted to break up with him, you know? Tell him I wanted him out of my life. But I don't even know how, when.
You strangled him, Lizzie. Slowly. You crushed his spine.
I was angry. I must have lost control.
So Liam really did have a reason to be afraid of you.
I didn't mean to, understand? I didn't mean to!
Sure. Maybe. It's all the same to him, though. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, the media can't hear about this. Got it? That would be...
Huh?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bytes that can be copied, reproduced.
Shit. Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere. Burn it. I'll pay you.
A book. Alright.
Okay, I'll take care of it. You sleep soundly now.
Sleep? I won't sleep. I don't need to. Thank you, Liam. You don't realize it, but you've given me something beautiful.
What the hell are you talking about?
Go, V. Go. And take him with you.
Can I kill you?
Someone should give you a checkup. See if you're okay, Lizzie. Someone you trust.
I like what's happening to me. Lovely to meet you, V. Now go. Go.
Oh, well. She's still in there. Let me check.
Hey, ten cuidado.
Can't open this door anymore, huh? We're about to choose our ending, guys. Okay? So, you gotta be careful. Not to make the same mistakes. Okay? Cool? Cool. I think I'm gonna check this Ripper doc. He's the richest in town, right? City center, yeah. Let's go give him a check. See ya. Yeah, I don't know about that. one more glitch for the books. Take notes. Recorder. We could have waited more and we could have gotten a less glitchy game, but I'm worried about you, we need to be careful, okay? Glad I could help. Just for dog in town. Two thousand. That's it. I could just go to the media and give them the body and show them the marks. Does she still have fingerprints even after that? Hey.
Can I count on you being discreet? Got some pretty unusual cyberware that's not exactly mine.
I got you, son. Not even a whisper will escape these lips.
You've been in the biz long?
Let me think now. Been going on 10 years already. Started out in Pacifica. And now look, a clinic in the heart of Night City.
Props to you.
Thanks. And listen, don't worry, all right? I know what I'm doing. I can line your skull with titanium and you wouldn't feel a thing.
I'm looking to get a fresh piece of chrome.
Sure thing. What you after?
Check this out.
Shit. Dude.
Six slots, eight buffer allows you to perform quick hacks targets. Increases the route cost to cover quick hacks by 2. Quick hack and then enemy affected by ping will reset the duration of ping. Increases combat quick hacks duration by 50%. Yeah, not much difference. Arasaka MK4. Shit. I got their tech in my head. Unbelievable. Nothing in there, huh? Oh, really? 14, cool. Fuck you. Nothing in there. Wait, what? When did you change that? The fuck? Shit, dude. Did you even buy this thing? The Arasaka logo, a few special touches of Johnny's. What? Oh! That's the tattoo? Really? Can you, like, see it closer? Johnny's special. The goatee, huh? So that's the goatee, huh? Had no idea. Well, good thing we could take it off. Gorilla Arms Legendary for 100k. I'm tempted. I am so tempted. I don't know why would you buy them though. Damage is not that much different. Damn, 100k, huh? We got these. We got them for free somehow. Lance blades. Rilla arms. Well, we didn't get anything, did we? Really? Nothing. Oh, we didn't check this out. When your health drops to 50 risk, the explosion check deals damage equal to 40%. Wait, are they the same? Shock to enemies. This thing just applies shock to enemies, huh? And this is full charge weapon with a hit to an enemy. Increase health regen outside of combo by 10 points. Those are outside of combat. Like, I don't. Still, you're still 6%. I don't need that. So I'm doing this and that. And this is increases the breach time of breach protocol by 100%. Oh, we need that. It's been helping us. Yeah, well, thank you. Okay, now the only thing left for us. Alright, let's try to call Nancy again. She dead. Could you turn one of them into a cyber psycho? Let's get the fuck out of here.
I'm sorry.
Nothing.
Oh.
We're being attacked.
Call the badges.
Oh my god!
Fuck Joe!
Looking at me. Okay, what do you say now? We go check this thing out, or I think we should call it a day. Alright. For now, I don't know, let's save for the next episode. Alright. So, yeah, see you later.